I didn't do a video during a while, but as maybe you have guessed now, I'm not in Los Angeles right now. I'm in Paris, not for about 2 weeks, and then I go to Germany, and then I come back to Paris, and then I go back to Los Angeles. So I had a lot of stuff to do to prepare my trip, and also to make as much work as I could, because I knew that it would be a little more complicated to work while I'm not there. But I will continue to work even in Paris. And right now I'm very close to my family's home. I'm in a small bedroom in a hotel, and I just go in my hotel to sleep, and I spend most of the day outside with my family or working. Okay, so maybe I will show you my room, little tour. It's a very tiny, it's a tiny hotel in a tiny bedroom, but it's cute. Okay, so when we arrive, like that. So here is the door. There is a little bench here, and we arrive like this. There is a closet here, mirror, low, and here is the bathroom. I'm sorry, it's a little a mess right now, but a cute bathroom. And then we arrive in the bedroom, which is like that. I don't have a wonderful view here because we can see just the building. It's behind the street, actually. And there is here a TV that I basically don't watch, and my bed here. And I'm ready to go because I have a lot of things to do today. Okay, so I will keep you posted on my trip, and I will try to show you as much as I can while I'm in Paris, even if I'm not the usual tourist, because it's more like my ex-home here than a country or city that I'm visiting. And also in Germany, I will try to show you as much as I can. And I see you very soon. Bye bye.